we go. We close all of our shows in prayer. We don't want to offend anybody, and I'm hoping that we can all bow our heads tonight in silence just for a moment. Just what I said, quick and simple prayer for all of you guys. Is that okay?
Yeah.
All right, awesome. Heavenly Father, I come before you, Lord, and I want to pray for every person here where they stand, Lord, including myself, Oz, Tim, Robert. Lord, I pray that you would guide and direct all of us, and that you would show us and give us your wisdom as we make choices in life, Lord. I pray that we would all make godly choices, choices that affect people in a great and positive way. And we put aside and kill all this negative crap. Lord, I pray that you touch the hearts of the people here, you open the hearts of the people here. It's so simple, and beyond simple, it takes us over many, many times, and that is life itself. We get caught up in all the hassles, the pressures, the stresses of life, and we completely, all of us, we lose sight of you so often. Lord, I pray that we would never, ever lose sight of you, ever. I pray that we would always know and understand that you love us, that you are the Lord of Lords and the King of Kings. And if we truly believe in your word, and I think we all do, we believe that there's only one way to the kingdom of heaven, and that's through the blood that Jesus shed at Calvary on the cross. And Lord, we acknowledge that tonight. Father, bless these people here tonight. Guide and direct them as we go our separate ways. We don't know what tomorrow brings, but you do. And Lord, I pray that we are completely in love and sold out to you tonight. I ask this in Jesus' name. God bless you! We're coming out with Yellow and Black Kings, okay? See you guys later!